Hey guys, today I'm here to film my Friday reads. I'm currently reading. So I'm currently reading. I'm currently reading Beauty and the Beast Vendetta by Nancy Holder, and I am 195 pages. So I've only got this, I'm near the end. So I'm going to finish reading this after I have edited this video and my library haul I have just filmed. And all them books have fallen on me. So after I've edited my two videos, I'll finish reading this. And then this weekend, I want to read... It was in my last library haul. I want to read Crown of Midnight by Sarah J. Maas. I want to have this read and reviewed on my channel. Yeah, I don't know. I'm still... Seven places and waiting for Queen of Shadows. So, you will see. So, I went through the Crown of Midnight. And when I finish this, if I finish this before Saturday, before Sunday, which I probably will, I want to read Air of Fire by Sarah J. Maas. Or I might take a break. After Crown of Midnight, I might take a break after Crown of Midnight and read Nick Hornby About a Boy and then go back to this one. I don't know, either way, this one might not get read this weekend, but I would want to read Crown of Midnight and Air of Fire. And on the other drive out, I'm currently reading An Amber in the Ashes. So these two are my focus after reading this one. So this is nearly done. So these two this weekend are my focus, and I may get to this one, we don't know. So, I'll come back and we'll go and have it with these. So these are my Friday reads slash weekend reads. So we will see. So bye guys, and see you in my next video, which should be a review of Mommy and 14 and Sky on Fire. So bye.